Today, I'll show you how to add proxies in the MoreLogin app. To do this, launch the MoreLogin app and click on the Proxy Service tab, then select Add Proxy. To add a single endpoint, click Add Individual. Now, from the drop-down menu, choose your proxy protocol. Smartproxy offers residential, mobile, and dedicated data center proxies with SOC 5, HTTP, and HTTPS support. For ISP and shared data center proxies, choose HTTP or HTTPS. To get proxy details, head to the Smartproxy dashboard. In the drop-down menu, select your preferred proxy type. Then, you'll be directed to the Proxy Setup tab. Click Create User, think of a username, and click Create User again. The password is generated automatically. Alternatively, you can whitelist your IP by clicking Add next to your current IP address. Now scroll down to the Endpoint Generator section. Specify your user, location, session type, and protocol. Copy the proxy host and port, and return to the MoreLogin app. Paste proxy details in the respective field. If you chose Username Password Authentication, enter your credentials. Otherwise, leave those boxes blank. Click on the Proxy Detection button to test your proxies. When a green checkmark appears, click Confirm Adding. You may also add proxies in batches. In the Proxy Service tab, click Add Proxy and select Batch Add. Then return to the Smartproxy dashboard. From the Endpoint Generator section, copy a bunch of endpoints. Paste them in MoreLogin's app and check your proxies by clicking Proxy Detection. In the table below, you'll be able to see the status of each proxy endpoint. Save the batch by clicking OK. Another method to set up proxies is by assigning them to a browser profile. First, click on New Profile. Then, choose the Advanced Create tab. Tweak your browser settings with preferred parameters. When you're ready, go to the Proxy Settings section and select Custom. Choose the preferred proxy protocol and enter your details like before. Don't forget to check your proxies by clicking Proxy Detection. If you want to assign an existing proxy to the profile, select Use Existing Proxy and choose an option from the drop-down list. Click OK to save the profile, and that's it. You've completed the proxy setup in MoreLogin. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get Smartproxy proxies today with the link in the description. For more helpful guides, watch the Proxy Integrations playlist or visit our documentation.